This is Ancient Earth's most foolish program. Why does Ross, the largest friend, not simply eat the other five?
Perhaps they are saving that for sweeps.
Exalted leaders, the Earth messengers have arrived, bearing a peace offering from their weak and fearful government.
Oh, very well. This is a Joey-heavy episode anyway.